my plan is to do a bare head out of this. So if you're interested, stay tuned. Stick around and I'm going to show you how I made this little guy right here. And if you're interested in him, the link to buy him is in the description to my Etsy store. And since it's the bare essentials, we can't forget the Charmin. I'm going to make a spindle. This will be spindled down. It's going to have a couple rolls of toilet paper. And then it'll have the base on it. And that's going to be for our Papa Squat. Because he's kind of angry. You know, you would be too if you didn't have the bare essentials. I'm using my Steel MS-170 for my carving. And I got an Echo CS-3510 for my cut saw. But let's get going. It's raining.
A little dusty.
I ended up carving the handle, put texture in it, made the toilet paper, and not everything went as I planned originally, but I don't think Papa Squat's gonna complain, so. So he's no longer mad at me, thank goodness. And I went ahead and I secured it to him so that my dogs won't take it off and drag it away. But there we go, Papa Squat complete. For now, anyway.
That was fun.
Baby bear in a high chair.
Now he stands about 17 inches tall. He's about 13 wide and 14 this way. And this little guy weighs almost 40 pounds, so he's a heavy one.
Playing so hard, this little kid fell asleep on her bike. Hey, oh, you're faking. You're faking. Come on, get up, baby. You okay? Did you fall asleep? Yeah, wake up.
Make a triangle shape out of this, and then I'll start shaping. I'm gonna move the camera around so hopefully you can see the cuts that I'm doing. And don't forget to hit like. Stay tuned. I'm gonna go get some more.
Thank you.
That'll do it for me today.